Jena Malone welcomed a son over the weekend. The Hunger Games actress and her boyfriend Ethan De Lorenzo both posted images of the newborn on social media. The best weekend of our lives. What an incredible blessing to be chosen by this amazing, kind, gentle, beautiful soul to be his parents, Malone wrote on Instagram. Old Mountain De Lorenzo Malone is the first child for the couple. Disney has officially announced a sequel to Mary Poppins called Mary Poppins Returns. Golden Globe winner Emily Blunt will take on the role of Mary. Mary Poppins Returns will hit theaters in December of 2018. Mark Salling has been dropped from his upcoming film Gods and Secrets after being indicted on charges of receiving and possessing child pornography. Director Adi Shankar made the announcement that the film will move forward without the former Glee star. Keri Russell and Matthew Rhys welcomed their first child together sometime last week. The Americans' co-stars were spotted in New York with their newborn. This is the first child for Rhys and Russell's third. She has a son and a daughter with her ex-husband. The Americans was renewed for two more seasons last week as well.